First, you'll have to install the Mega Bezel Reflection Shader, because the Soccer Wheel shaders are dependent of the Mega Bezel Reflection Shader. You can click in a card at the top right corner of this video, or you can click in the link in the video description to learn how to install the Mega Bezel Reflection Shader. Now go to the Soccer Wheel Liberator thread. You can go directly to the GitHub page if you want. Then download the latest release. In the GitHub page, go to code and download the zip file. Save. In your RetroArch folder, inside the shaders folder, create a new folder called mega_bezel_packs, open the zip file you just downloaded, place the Soccer Wheel TV backgrounds folder inside the Mega Bezel Packs folder, and the shaders are now installed. Let's open up RetroArch to test the shaders. Load any game that you want. Press the F1 keyboard key, scroll down or up to shaders, go to load, Mega Bezel Packs, Soccer Wheel TV backgrounds, presets. Here you can choose if you want some kind of dark mode or just the normal ones. Scroll down to any shaders that you want, or any TV background shader that you want. You can use whatever you want independent of the game that you're playing, as long as it has the same aspect ratio of the game, I think. And there you go. Thank you for watching, and happy gaming.